my back. I'm leaving town. I bought a one-way ticket. I ain't coming back. It's goodbye, friends, and goodbye, folks. I'm heading for the city, and that's my home. I'm gonna work hard in the city. So wish me well. Wish me well.
Anyamaka Chibundu Elionai was born on 3rd September 1999. And hails from Delta State in Dumje Uno in Anyocho North Local Government Area. This first child from a Christian home was a member of the Salsa Literary and Debating Club. Her hobbies include singing, dancing, and swimming. Fried rice with chicken served with juice are her favorite meal, and her role model is her father, and Jim Walker is her favorite artist. His aspiring lawyer hopes to study law at Afewebola University. And her personal mission statement reads, to pursue excellence and inspire her generation. Her likes include people who are truthful, honest, and kind, and dislikes backstabbing, selfishness, and arrogance. I give you Anyamaka Chibundu Elionai. Anolwe Chineku Favor was born on the 14th of April 2000. And hails from Anambra State in Dukun Ofia local government area in a hometown called Upo. This first child from a Christian home was a member of the Salsa, Press, and Homemakers Club. Her hobbies include reading novels, dancing, and traveling. Her favorite meal is French fries with baked chicken and sausage, and her role model is her mother, with her favorite artist as Damita Hardon. His aspiring gynecologist hopes to study at the prestigious Warwick University, London. And her statement of mission is to excel in all that she does and be at the top of her game. She likes people who are kind, caring, and disciplined, and dislikes liars and selfish people. I give you Favor Chineku Anolwe. Chukwura Michael Arinze was born on 7th April 1999 and hails from Anambra State in Onitsha North, Umodel hometown. This first child is from a Christian home and was a member of the Jets Club, dance, and drama. His hobbies include listening to music and playing basketball, and enjoys his favorite meal of jollof rice and chicken. His role model are his parents, and his favorite artist is Tyrese Gibson. His aspiring surgeon hopes to study medicine at University of Lagos, and his personal mission statement reads, to bring out the best he can from himself while standing out from the crowd. His likes include music and transparency, and greatly dislikes dishonesty. Once again, I give you Michael Chukwura Arinze. Awezie Kelechi was born on 20th December 1999 and hailed from Abia State in Ikwano local government area in a place called Ahewa Oboro. She is the third child from a vibrant Christian home and was a member of the Press, Dance, and Drama Club. This aspiring accountant hopes to further her education at Covenant University and loves singing, reading, listening to music as a hobby, and enjoys her favorite meal of chicken and chips. Her role models include her father and Bill Gates, and listens passionately to Beyoncé and John Legend. Her likes include honest, generous, and trustworthy people, and is put off by liars, selfish, and dishonest folks. Her personal mission statement reads, to be seen in her true colors and to be found at the very top of her game. Once again, I give you Awazie Kelechi. Chidima Cynthia Chukwuneke was born on 26 March 1999 and hails from Anambra State in Ihiala local government area. The fourth and last child hails from a Christian home and was a member of the science club, dance and drama, and press club. Her hobbies include reading, dancing, singing, and traveling. And her favorite meal are french fries with ketchup and grilled chicken. Her role model is her father, and her favorite artist is Celine Dion. He's an aspiring pediatrician, hopes to study at the prestigious University of Lagos. Her personal statement reads, "May my dad so rest in perfect peace. I'm going to do my best and live well and leave the rest to God." She likes honesty, maturity, and caring people who have consciences and dislikes dishonesty and wickedness. I give you Chidima Cynthia. Divine Choma Daniels was born on 26 June 1999 and hails from Abia State in Umuahia local government place, in a place called Amafo. The first child from a Christian home was a member of the Science, Homemakers, Salsa and Girls Karai Club. Her hobbies include singing and being with her family. She enjoys french fries, grilled chicken and Sprite. Her role model is her mother, in fact, both her parents. Her favorite artist is Mariah Carey. This aspiring pediatrician hopes to study at University of Nigeria in Suka. And her mission statement read, "If I get what I want, I will want what I get, alongside believing in who I am." She likes the Korean language, good people, God's love, and trustworthy people, and it's like anything that hinders her success. I give you Divine Daniels. Ekwem Chinonso Olivia was born on 10th of February 1999 and hails from Imo State, Umudi in Ikwerre local government area. This first child from a Christian home was a member of the Press, Decats, Homemakers Club, and her hobbies include reading and traveling. Her favorite meal is white rice, soy sauce, and chicken. Her mom is her role model and Ed Sheeran, her favorite artist. She's an aspiring accountant, hopes to study at Atlantic University. And her personal mission statement reads, "To believe in myself against all odds." She likes people who are honest and upright and dislikes liars and pretenders. I give you Ekwem Chinonso Olivia. Igwe Chinazam Isaac was born on the 23rd of January 1998 and hails from Abia State, Igbere in Bende local government area. This fourth and last child from a Christian home was a member of the Bcats, Homemakers, Press and Salsa Club. His hobbies include writing, running, reading, rapping and praise worship. His favorite food is jollof rice with chicken, and his father is his role model and Eminem his favorite artist. This aspiring economist hopes to study at the Covenant University, and his personal mission statement reads, "To die a legend by exceeding expectation." He likes people with common sense, honesty, and originality, and dislikes people who lie and are psychopaths. Once more, I give you Igwe Chinazam Isaac. Wenye Kelvin Ejike was born on 12 August 1998. And hails from Anambra State in Ihiala local government area. This first child from a Christian home was a member of the Arts, Boys Brigade and Science Club. His hobbies include drawing, reading and listening to music. His favorite meal is jollof rice and chicken, and his father is his role model. Omarion is also his favorite artist. He's an aspiring neurosurgeon, wants to study medicine at Apeh Bobolara University, and his personal mission statement reads, "Never to settle for less, but the best." His likes include self-discipline, honesty, transparency, and hard work. He dislikes pride, troublemakers, and incompetency. I give you Wenye Kelvin AGK. Ochoma Ikechukwu Success was born on the 23rd of February 2015 and hails from Abia State, precisely Umuahia. The second son in a Christian home was a member of the Jets Club, Basketball Club, Table Tennis Club, and the Fine Arts Club. And his hobbies include dancing, drawing, and sport. He enjoys his favorite meal of KFC chicken and french fries. His role model is to be like Ben Carson, and his favorite artist is Adam Silvani. Little wonder, this aspiring surgeon wants to study medicine at the Babcock University, and his personal statement reads, "I to do his best and leave the rest to God." He likes honest, self-disciplined, and mature people who are trustworthy, and hates people who snitch and are disrespectful. Once again, I give you Ochoma Ikechukwu success. Randachukwu Oja was born on 20th October 1998 and hails from Abia State on the Ohafia local government area in a place called Ameku. His first and only child is from a Christian home and was a member of the arts club. His hobbies include drawing, sporting activities, traveling and reading, and his favorite meal of spaghetti and fried chicken stands. His role model is his mother, and his favorite artist is Sam Smith. He's an aspiring architect, hopes to study at Federal University of Technology, Futo Owerri, and hopes to leave a positive permanent stamp wherever he goes as a personal mission statement. His likes include caring and honest people, and dislikes liars, backbiting people, and stealing. I give you Randachukwu Oja. Temi Oluwajoba Israel was born on the 5th of September 1998. And hails from Ogun State in Abeokuta, Abeokuta South local government area. This first child from a Christian home loves dance, drama, and salsa club activities. His hobbies include playing basketball, dancing, and reading, and also singing. His favorite meals include indomie and egg, pounded yam, and oha soup. Ben Carson and his mother are his role models, and Don Moen and Wizkid are his favorite artists. This aspiring economist hopes to study at the Federal University of Abeokuta, and his personal mission statement reads, to never give up, never quit, and pursue self-development. He likes people who don't lie and think before talking, and greatly dislikes liars and pessimists. I give you Timi Iluajoba Israel. Orakwe Winifred Ogichukwu was born on 3rd December 1998 and hails from Anambra State, Nnewi North, Enugu. His third child from a Christian home was a member of the Press Club, Homemakers and Jets Club. Her hobbies include reading, singing, dancing and traveling, enjoys French fries and fried chicken. Her role model is her uncle, and her favorite artist is Ty Tribbett. He's an aspiring pediatrician, hopes to study at the University of Ibadan, and her personal mission statement is to be an excellent role player in her field. She likes people who are honest, disciplined, trustworthy, and selfless, and dislikes people who backstab, lie, deceive, and selfish and rude. I give you Orakwe Winifred.